20 house captain. This year I was in the advanced higher music class and I played piano and tune percussion. Tonight I'm a member of the cast and we will rock you. After the summer I'm going to Glasgow University to study psychology. My favourite memories from school were in general the advanced higher music class, but particularly when me and David would get overly competitive with Kahoot. I would like to thank my friends for all the support they've given me over the years, as well as the teachers. And I would like to thank my family for putting up with listening to me play tune percussion for hours on end. Thank you.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Ian Taylor and I'm one of the Essex Leavers involved in the school concert this year. This year I studied advanced higher music and I played the instruments of tune percussion and keyboard. Tonight in the show I am playing the role of pop in the school show We'll Rock You. After leaving school I plan on studying computer science at the University of Strathclyde, and after that I plan on going into games development. One of my favourite memories of the school journey is actually leaving, not in that way, it was actually these complimentary like gift packages that Mr. Parker gave us with stuff like this, but yeah, that's my favourite memory. I just want to say a quick thank you to everyone that came out in the audience today. We all really appreciate you coming out and just coming to see us perform, because that's what we all love to do really. And I'd like to say a quick thank you to all the music teachers and all the other teachers involved in the production of this show, just for helping us through all the years and all the jumpers. And hi Mum!
Thank you.
Dumfries House Captain this year at the Robert Burns Academy. So this year in the music department I've been in the advanced higher music class with my instruments being singing and saxophone, and I've also been in the higher music tech class. So in tonight's performance of We Will Rock You I'll be playing Meatloaf, and I'll also be in the school band. So my plans after leaving school is to go to the Royal Conservatoire of Scotland to study music education. So my favourite memory of secondary school was the last night of the school shows, where everyone felt like a big family and we were all just really happy and we were crying happy tears, and we just were so relieved that the show was over and that we had a good performance. And also on the last day of school, when the advanced higher music class scared Mr. Parker by thinking that we'd wrecked his BMW. I just want to thank all the music teachers for supporting me throughout the years, especially Mr. Parker, Mr. Boyle, Mr. Robson, for helping me get into the uni of my choice this year, and my mum, my nan and my sister for putting up with driving me to and from rehearsals, and for putting up with me singing and playing piano and the tears that came with auditioning for uni. Bye!
Hi, I'm Danny Jameson, and I'm one of the S6 leavers taking part in the concert tonight. This year I was studying advanced higher music, where I sang and I played the guitar. Tonight I will be part of the chorus for We Will Rock You, as well as a couple other things within the concert. After summer, I'm hoping that I will be able to get into Glasgow University to study our Masters of Design and Technology Education. A couple abiding memories from my time at secondary would have to be stuff that happened within my computing classes in S4 and 5, as they were always a riot and always fun to be a part of in anything that happened in advanced higher music. I'd just like to thank all of the teachers that have been there for me throughout the years, more specifically the music department of both Auchinleck and Cumnock, as well as the technical department. And I'd just also like to thank my family for being there for me and just putting up with me throughout it all. So, see ya.
I'm Megan Spears and I'm the school captain this year. This year I've studied advanced higher music where I have played the tune percussion, which we all call the plinky plonk, and also singing. In tonight's production of We Will Rock You, I'll be playing the role of Galileo, who is traditionally played by a boy, but we are doing it differently. And as well as being in the show, I have also choreographed it, so all the dance routines that you will see throughout I have made up, so I really hope you enjoy them. After I leave school, I'm going to be studying primary education at the University of Glasgow School of Interdisciplinary Studies in Dumfries. My favourite memory of being at Auchinleck Academy has got to be all of the school shows that I have taken part in. I've taken part in shows such as Hairspray, Grease, Legally Blonde, We Will Rock You, which we've done in first year, so it's a wee bit kind of nice that we're finishing the way we started. And just all the roles I got to play in those shows was really exciting. So I just want to say a big thank you to everybody in the music department, teachers past and present, for all the help and support you gave me. So yeah, thank you, and I'll see you soon. Bye.
speak about Arthur twice. I must make haste. I must complete the Rebel Archive. Stardate May 14th, 2304. Although it was unclear to me in the exact date at which the music died, it is clear to me that an ancient entertainment phenomenon known as Pop Idol played a central role. Soon, pop stars were being created at such a rate that they were famous for the last time that it took to play their records. Culture imploded, the Globesoft Corporation seized its opportunity, and the age of Gaga had dawned.
Oh my, what is this? Do I see a little silhouette of a spy?
We have been told during, you take the text in which you discovered seriously?
Yes, ma'am, I'm afraid that I do. Legend clearly states that musical instruments still exist somewhere on planet Mole, at the place of champions, within the living rock.
Oh no!
But yes.
But which rock? And where? The whole damn planet's a rock if you didn't know!
Ah. And what are the shining stars supposed to guide us? I have had the company's finest astronomers combing the heavens for weeks. There is no new star.
Certainly.
Well, star or no star, I intend to blast every last rock on planet Maul smithereens, just in case. Stonehenge, the famed Victoria, Beckham Belly Button Diamond, if these room tools do exist, I shall find them. Two more!
As always, ma'am, you leave me limp with excitement.
Watch it, or I'll leave you limp with rigor mortis.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Now let's return to the real business of Global Soft.
The business of the complete appropriation of imagination of every kid on planet Mall.
Take the memo, email to all consumers wide.
Dear everybody in the world,
get online, you pleasure seekers.
And download the Killer Queen.
Slowly put on the armor, and they made him make hundreds of movies of skeleton feet, so he was not too bad. songs were lost, but their names are not forgotten. Remember those who died young. Body holy.
Yeah. Yeah.
locked up a little behind.
Alan! Not at all. I broke out to try and say rock music. So we're heading anyway.
Kicking your can all over the place.